Show me a select few that can handle this. Freak shit, apparition of a poltergeist. Blessed with a heart, but it's cold as ice. It broke it twice, now I walk with an axe. Dressed in all jet black with contacts. Straight maniac, warlock, Sam Hain of Salem's Lot. Sam through the hourglass, ticking of the dot.
If you don't know by now, it's too late. We the most serious thing on the market since daybreak. We the dead, we don't explain, I feel pain. Berserko, keep it underground to maintain. Bitch, you better check nuts. I'm doing legal, even 66 for 6 months. Riding in the dick that will hurt with ghost folks. Pumping on the two-tone pumps with earphones. And it's like that.
As we're alive, we don't die.
Serial killers,
we don't die. Freaks of the night, we don't die.
We get high,
we don't die.
Coming up out of the ground, from the underground tunnel I dug to keep away from the mainstream love. I just want somebody to move and get hurt. Got your whole dug deep in the dirt. Can't work with you bitch motherfuckers making love to the bliss. With a bitch name tatted on your chest. Me and motherfucking Mad Rocks haunt the joint, bringing death to the people that don't get the point. We don't die.
Just like a $7 bill. Voice my opinion regardless of how you feel. Freak shit, it ain't about being rich. It's about juggalos and running with lunatics. As long as y'all rock this, we won't quit. We do it all for y'all, I mean that shit. Every one of y'all means everything to me. We bleed for y'all, that's why we call it family.
As for the blood, we don't die.
Serial killers,
we don't die. Freaks of the night, we don't die.
We get high,
we don't die.
The element of my self-inflicted pain. We're not positive and uplifted. Fuck you. Walk a mile in our shoes. Experience hard times and paying hell in dues. Freak shit. What I live, what I breathe. Cast out you next like he's diseased. Still they try to ban the sound. Cause supposedly it be resurrecting the dead from under hollow ground.
You in the dead zone. 10 points for us. You smell a cigarette smoke right before your lungs bust. You can't trust them, but I could bust them in half and sit back and laugh at all the shit I did. Can you do that? Did you school that? Better yet, I'm the wigged out serial killer type war vet. Freak show, different than the rest, but I love it though.